Hey there, everyone. Verify exists for one purpose, to get you the truth about the things that you're seeing and hearing online. We go to the experts, we do the research to get you your answers. This next one comes to us from a viewer named Sophie. Let's take a look.
Hi, Chris. My name is Sophie.
It is election night in America, and misinformation is rampant right now as numbers start to come in across the country. We're asking you at home to send us your questions. What are you hearing? What are you seeing? All right, so if you live in the city of Temple, like me, you know about these handy green bins. Every single week, you go ahead, you fill them up with your recyclables. Then you pull it to the curb to be picked up by the trucks on your designated day. But what really happens to your recyclables once they're picked up from curbside? Well, the city says it goes through the entire recycling process. But we know you guys trust us to dive a little deeper, so I followed along just to be sure. But it's always good to revisit some of the more popular questions here on Verify Fast Friday. All right, for our sources on this one, we went to the FTC, the AARP, and PCH's website. Here's the deal. Publishers Clearinghouse Sweepstakes is legit, and real people do win real prizes. It comes to me from a viewer named Bud. He wants to know, is it true that the official language here in the United States was chosen as English by only one vote? All right, this is an interesting one. So, is this actually true? Is Fort Hood giving soldiers a COVID vaccine? For the answer, we went straight to, well, Fort Hood. In a response, a spokesperson told us, quote, there is no merit to that claim. Here's the breakdown right here. Here's what we know to be true in the left-hand column. In the middle, what we know to be patently false. And here, the question mark, you can see that's the claims that we're still working to confirm. Anything quite like that. I've never seen anything that high in Central Texas either. So I tracked down the video to the original account that it came from, a Twitter handle called Vista Earth that tweets out scenic pictures and videos of beautiful places around the world. You can see in the original tweet, it's labeled Switzerland. But I wanted to be sure. You can't trust everything you see online. So I did some more digging, and I found out that this is, in fact, in Switzerland, in the Swiss Alps, on a trail called Hardergrat. It's one of the hardest and most unique hiking paths on the entire globe. So Cameron Park, Swiss Alps, same thing, right? Sadly, no. We can go ahead and verify this caption is absolutely false. Yes, Head & Shoulders shampoo could ease chickenpox irritation given its primary ingredient, but it is not a for sure cure. Hey, do you have an itch for the truth? Well, good news. Our Verify team is definitely the cure for that. But all I need is a little taste of your medicine. Your questions, keep them coming. I'm on Facebook, I'm on Twitter. You can send me an email, you know the deal. All those addresses listed right there on your screen.